Thanks to a federal ban on new taxes for internet service, the online community has thrived. Would you continue this ban as president? If not, please explain why.